If I had to describe Elie Wahba in one word, it would be endearing, erudite, as a single hyphenated word.